Time for a trick. Remember this car. It'll be the last thing you'll ever see. Ha 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 ha
I'm looking for someone to play hide and seek with. You go hide and I'll come find you. Start
to live an hour inside wins a prize.
Seems I've trained her very, very well. I just ooze with Halloween spirit. I also ooze with all kinds of toxic stuff too. But don't worry, it's only lethal in large doses.
You do like the circus, don't you? You better like clowns, otherwise I might just go crazy.
Trick or treat. Don't you look scary tonight?
Is my head on straight?
I hope you see some ghosts and goblins tonight.
I bloom on Halloween night. The moonlight wakes me up, and my vines and tendrils creep outward in search of nutrients. Perhaps a large morsel for me to devour whole. I love
wait, is it a mortal I smell? Please come closer and let me get a good look at you. Oh, dear, what happened to your face? If you'd like, I could turn you into a toad. It would be a definite upgrade, I think.
Thank you.
I'm getting very sleepy. This always happens after I've had such a large meal. In search of a challenging battle and some hard-fought glory. Perhaps you think yourself a match for me? Don't test my humor so, or I'll have to cut you down to the size.
Bow down, you petulant gutter snipe. I may be the king of the lowest depths of the underworld.
We are going to have so much fun playing evil character, and we've only begun. I have so many to choose, over a ton, but having trouble deciding which one. Every mask is horrific, even worse than the last.
Thank you.
It's always nice to see my prey come to me so willingly.
You don't mind my prying, but you're not from around here, are you? Please, tell us all how it is that you ended up in our company. Why, it appears that your heart still beats. Oh, dear. No offense intended.
It is time for you to stop running. There is no escaping me, but I offer you this choice. Allow me to torment you in your nightmares, or dread me all day long while you are awake. Why choose when you can have both?
Your time for this brother has come to an end. I have come to a show where you see why I speak your way.
Your host is not here right now.
I attended Juilliard. I am a graduate of the Harvard Business School. I travel quite extensively. I lived through the Black Plague, and I had a pretty good time during that. You've seen The Exorcist about 167 times.
funnier every single time I see it.
And the ghost with...